Good evening to all.
Good evening.
So let's have a stress-free trivia session. Hope you all know the basic rules. This will be our team A up to 5-2. The second, this will be team B, and this will be team C. And each question will be having 3 marks, and it will be passed if it is not answered. The only request I have is the one which the one person who spoke on the subject, please don't answer, so that it will have an equal chance to everyone. First question will be, as per studies, how many times you dream a day? Question to A.
4 to 6.
4 to 6, yeah. That's correct answer. It's 3. 3 points to team A. Second one to team B. Here as told today, who want to pursue management studies? Here as told today, who want to pursue management studies? Passing to C.
Yeah, just
In which year benzene was discovered?
1856.
Again, back to team A. Question is known to Swadhi. What are the team? What are the two aims Swadhi is having in your life?
Remove corruption. Corruption and discrimination.
Author of book 1 Minute Millionaire.
Ten questions.
So, question to C.
Shakespeare.
C.